iOS 12 release date is the next big update for your iPhone and iPad now that everyone has iOS 11.3, likely the last update with a lot of front-facing features. We're expecting iOS 12 to debut June 4th at WWDC 2018. That shouldn't surprise you by now. Apple launches its big iOS update at the same time every year. Its new software features, however, are always filled with some unexpected and exciting news. We fully expect groundbreaking ideas, but also a healthy dose iOS 11 fixes given our many, many ongoing iOS 11 problems. With the launch of iPhone X last year, the theoretical iPhone X2 release date happening later in 2018 and, in between, the pencil-compatible new iPad 2018 launching into more hands, Apple seems poised to make more big changes. Here's our list of what we expect from iOS 12, given leaks and rumors about the next big mobile operating system update for the iPhone and iPad. Cut to the chase. What is iOS 12? Apple's next big iPhone and iPad software update. When is the iOS 12 release date? Announcement on June 4th with a subsequent beta, September launch. How much will iOS 12 cost? Nothing. iOS 12 will remain free. iOS 12 release date. The iOS 12 release date is June 4th, 2018. At least, that's when we first expect to see the changes Apple is making to its mobile software during its WWDC 2018 keynote. That's about 2 months away. Apple typically announces its new iOS update during this developer's conference and issues the first developer beta within the next week. It also issues a public beta, previously also launched